This is Kilo 9, Romeo Mike Romeo, repeat, this is K9RMR, currently monitoring.
All stations to BC ArriesNet. This is K9JAJ, Kilo 9 Juliet Alpha Juliet, net control for this session of the Bartholomew County ArriesNet. Are there any stations holding emergency, priority, or welfare traffic? If so, please call now. Net, please alert net control with the program's break, and I will assist you with that emergency. Once again, your net control station is K9JAJ. My name is Jeff, and I'm located here in Columbus, in Bartholomew County. Wednesday evening at 7:30 p.m. Eastern, as a training session in proper, net procedures, and also to provide information regarding ARRIES and other ham radio related activities in Bartholomew and surrounding counties. All stations are welcome to check in. You do not need to bring traffic to the net, nor do you need to be a BC ARRIES team member. This is a directed net, so please direct all your communications through net control at all times. At this time, any stations holding non-emergency or routine traffic, please call. Any announcements for the net?
Whiskey 9, Delta, Bravo, Alpha, W9DVA, I have an announcement.
W9DBA, good evening, Scott. Go ahead with your announcement.
Thank you. The ARES net is Thursday evening at 7:30 p.m. on the Brown County repeater on 47.300 with a PL tone of 136.5. All amateur radio operators in Brown and surrounding counties are welcome and encouraged to participate. So W9DBA, back to net control.
W9DBA from K9JJ, thank you for your announcement, Scott. Please stand by. Any other announcements for the net before we move on, please call. Traffic listed. I will now begin taking check-ins to this evening's net. Check-ins are handled alphabetically according to call sign suffix. Please check in by stating your call sign using plain English followed by standard ITU phonetics, and then your name and your county. At this time, stations with suffixes Alpha through Lima, that's Alpha through Lima only, please call net control. Fishing out there, not quite making it in very good. I think it was Kilo Niner Bravo Charlie Tango. Is that you, Sam? Over.
Bravo, Charlie Tango, Sam, Bartholomew County.
Roger, Roger, Whiskey Niner, Bravo, Charlie Tango. Got you down there, Sam. Thanks for checking. Any other stations, Alpha through Lima, please call. Suffix is Mike through Zulu. Mike through Zulu, please call.
K9 Oscar Papa Lima, KA9 OPL, Joe Bartholomew County, didn't get that quite right, but gotcha.
KV9 MUG, Kilo Delta 9, Mike Uniform Golf, and Lawrence County.
Kilo 9 Romeo Mike Romeo, repeat, K9RMR, Randall M. Ruth, Taylorsville, Bartholomew County. Good evening, Jeff, and everybody on the net.
K9RMR, right here in Bartholomew County. Good evening, Randall. Any other stations, Mike through Zulu? Station anywhere that wishes to check in. This is K9JJ with the Bartholomew County ARRIES Net. Any station anywhere, Alpha through Zulu, please call.
JFH, Paul, Decatur County.
Another station or stations. Try again, please.
break there and go to the top of the list and get some comments. Starting out with W9DBA. Good evening again, Scott. Welcome to the net. Your comments, please.
Well, it's good to be here on the net. I guess I'm getting by over here in Brown County. We've got a bunch of rain. It's been good for my sunflowers. They are still blooming. They're not getting beat up by the rain anyway. So, pretty happy about that. I have not had to water them at all this week, and that's been a welcome relief. So, I guess that's all I've got. Thanks for running the net. I'm going to turn it back to you. This is W9DBA.
All right, Scott, Kayak, roger that on the rain and the no need to water the gardens. Same thing here. The tomatoes, cucumbers, and peppers are loving life. They sure do taste good. Thanks for your check-in this week, and we'll look for you down the log. Break with Scott, check in with Sam. Hopefully, Sam, you get through this time on Whiskey 9, Bravo Charlie Tango, the Bearcat. Go ahead with your comments, Sam.
Yeah, I hope I switched over. And I slapped on top of my hot slap on top of my metal toolbar so I can get back to the truck.
W9BCT, this is K9JJ. Well, Sam, you're still a bit choppy and a little staticky there. We did get quite a bit of it, missed out on some of it. Glad to have you here with us as well as your last be here. We appreciate your check-in. I think you said something about having a magnetic mount on top of a toolbox. Getting in, but might want to tinker around with that a little bit more. Appreciate you on the log, and we appreciate your attendance. We'll catch you next week as well. Thanks again. We'll break with checking with Joe, KA9OPL. Good evening, Joe. Your comments, please.
Group KA9OPL. Good evening, Jeff. Yeah, I kind of did my call half one way and half the other. Sorry about that, but not a lot to report from here. Yeah, Sam was quite a bit more solid into the system last night, so he must either be in a different place or trying something else different. But, hey, that's how we learn. I'm just typical work week this week, on call, but it's been so far reasonably uneventful, and that's good. I hope it stays that way. Only on till Friday night, though, so I get a weekend off, and we'll enjoy having it. If the weather cooperates, I may actually take a radio outside and do some playing outside with it. So, other than that, everybody do stay safe, and yeah, we've had pretty good rain here. I woke up this morning, and it was really coming down about 5 a.m. when I got up, so turn it back to you, Jeff, and say good evening and all the best to everyone on the net. This is KA9OPL. Back to you, net control.
KA9OPL, this is K9JJ. Thanks for being here tonight, Joe. Appreciate you stopping by and checking in. And don't worry about your initial check-in with mixing up the call sign like that. We'll just dock it out of your net control station weekly paycheck. Hi. Appreciate you being here. We'll break with Joe and check in with Greg down in Lawrence County. Good to have you here this evening, Greg. KD9MUG, any comments for us?
Not a whole lot going on. I was just scanning through the frequencies and caught the beginning of your net. So I figured I'd jump on here and see if I was coming in clear. I believe it's the first time I've got this net. And I don't know, it's just been, weather's been off and on today, and I've been picking up a little bit of VHF propagation, so I was just trying to reach out to see what I was hearing and heard you guys on and figured I'd call in, but other than that, not a whole lot going on, and I appreciate you doing the net, and I'll try to catch you next time, but other than that, this is KD9MUG, and I'll turn it back to net.
All right, well, you're coming in, you're perfectly readable, a little bit of white noise on your signal, but we can copy you 100%, no problem there, pretty good strong signal otherwise, so yeah, join us every Wednesday night at this time right here on this repeater, and we'd love to have you with us. We'll break with you and check in with next with K9 RMR, Mr. Randall out there in Taylorsville. How's it going there, Randall?
Well, good evening, Jeff, and everybody on that. It's going pretty good. Like you said, we got a lot of rain here in Taylorsville as well. So it's a little humid out, but not too bad. There's a little bit of breeze, so it's not too bad at all. Not really a whole lot going on. Just like I said, another day in Indiana. So, again, I don't really have anything exciting to report. So, with that, I'll say back to net control.
All right, Randall. Well, thanks for stopping by and checking in with us, and we'll catch you on another log. Break with you and check in with N9JFH. Good evening, Paul. How are things out there in Decatur County? JJ, well, Paul, sorry to report, you were breaking up just about every syllable there. I might have copied a total of five words, and none of them were in the same sentence, I'm sure. Don't know if you're experiencing difficulty or if you're on a HT and you're just in a bad spot or what, but no copy that go around. We appreciate you stopping by, and we'll look for you again maybe tonight. Maybe tomorrow night we'll catch you on the Decatur County net as well. And we'll see how things are there. We'll break with Paul, and that is the bottom of the list as I currently have it. This is K9JJ with the Bartholomew County Aries Weekly Net. If you'd like to check in, please call now. Is there anything further for the net? Anyone have any further questions, comments, or otherwise, please call. Further, I do want to thank each and every one of you that did come here tonight, checked into the net, and contributed. I appreciate you being here. Also want to give special thanks to the Columbus Amateur Radio Club for the use of the repeater on a weekly basis. We've been here for a number of years now, and we appreciate their support in our venture here. With that, I'll say 73 to all and close the net at 2346 Zulu. That's 746 Eastern Time. This is K9JJ closing the Bartholomew County Aries net, and I'm clear.
K9JJ, W9BCT.
W9BCT, this is K9JJ. I don't know what you did, but it worked.
I got a step ladder out and took my mag mount antenna and my little red toolbox, and I'm standing on the roof right now.
Brother, that is dedication. I wouldn't want you to have to do that in the middle of a thunderstorm, though.
Well, in my day job, I'm a painter, so the ladders really don't bother me, and the heights definitely don't. So I was like, I might as well hop up here and see if it'll help, but now I know I can just kind of leave my antenna on my toolbox out the window, and it'll be a really good signal.
Yeah, you're practically full quieting there. Like I said, I don't want you to have to jump up on the rooftop whether you're accustomed to do that or not, because in inclement weather anyway. But appreciate you testing that out. Yeah, it sounds great, and keep experimenting. You'll walk into something sooner or later. Appreciate you coming back to me.
Not a problem. I appreciate you coming back and being able to give me a signal report. I had a pretty good idea that this was going to work, but I just needed to make sure. So thanks for that, 7-3, and have a nice night. W9BCT.
All right, Sam, you take care. We'll catch you on the radio sometime in the future, I'm sure. Take care and have a great evening. W9BCT, this is K9JJ. I'm signing clear and shutting her down.